We're here to the 200th anniversary of the Royal National Lifeboat Institution here in Morecambe. The RNLI provides a vital service to the community and the people of Morecambe and the surrounding area. It's wonderful to be here in such lovely weather. The RNLI staff have told me to tell you to ask them as many questions as you like about their operation, the boats and hovercraft they use. I'm sure we're all going to have a wonderful day.
Thank you very much, Hamish. My next announcement is the grassed area that quite a lot of you are standing in at the moment will be for the cheerleaders to perform for you. So if I could ask you to clear out of the area that's marked with some paint just here, and then when the cheerleaders are ready, we'll get them introduced and get you entertained.
Time, gonna make that shake, that money on a dime. Don't be a sugar daddy, she can work it just fine. Up on the table, she'll be dancing.
Yeah. Here come the ladies, got to give a little show. Here come the boys, gonna show a little more.
A little party ever killed nobody. So we gon' dance until we drop. A little party.
Oh yes, yeah.
Yeah.
Getting it on film.
Yeah.
Two nice days of the regattas that they've had down there on the river.
Yeah.
Yeah. Except you don't really see a lot because you fall in, I think. But it's a nice atmosphere. Thank you.
Yeah. Yeah. Yeah, bye.
No, I want one. Oh, I
turn this car around here.